records in the K&N Pro Series East. Well, that's no easy chore. This young man accomplished that feat last season. He made his first series start just 11 days after turning 15 in 2012. From Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, Jesse Little. This driver was the 2013 NASCAR K&N Pro Series West.